We are going to look at statistics today on group data, measure of central tendency or measure of location. This measure of central tendency talk about center of a data. It talk about center of a data, the middle of it. And the most commonly used ones are the what? Mean, median, and what? Mode. So let us look at them one after another. The first one is mean. You can also call mean arithmetic mean, which is denoted as what? X bar. X bar of a set of numbers. So these are the set of numbers you are going to find the mean. So we have two ways mean can be represented. We have mean without frequency distribution. We also have mean with frequency distribution. Now, mean without frequency distribution is just summation of all the values divided by the total number. Sum the data, sum it up, then divide it by the number of times that data appears. That is this formula, summation x over n. Now, when you talk about frequency distribution, mean that has frequency distribution, we talk about the individual data occurring at a number of times. The data will occur at a number of times, which is called the word frequency, which is represented as this formula. X bar equals to summation fs over summation f. This summation fs is the individual data and the number of times that data occurs. That's why you see it f1s1, f2s2, f3s3 over the total frequency. That gives us this formula.